Welcome back, party people. It's me, V. This is Z, and we're Ohio Pizza Party. And this week, I think I say this a lot, but we're doing another Columbus Classic.
It is.
This week, we went to Villanova Restaurante Pizzeria in Worthington, right near the corner of Morris and High Street, located at 5545 North High Street. And it's been there since 1978.
It's been a while.
It's been there for a while.
A
so
nice
it is a staple of that community. If you go inside, you definitely get that feel.
Yes.
Got the old wood. You can tell it's just been there. It's got stuff all over the walls. They got like license plates everywhere.
Tons of the little temperature gauges, like the clocks.
Yeah.
Great family feel.
So yeah, and they're known for having really good Italian food, but also really good pizza. We've got a lot of requests for this, so this is my first time having it, but Z's had it a bunch.
And I think it came right once again.
So we got a large pepperoni and sausage with the fennel sausage, a large half bacon, half spicy sausage, one medium straight pepperoni. And then we got a
large Z special. Had that spinach, that fresh garlic, meatball, and had that feta.
Yes, that combo works every time.
Definitely try it out.
And no, it's not just for all of us. We're having a little Memorial Day get together. We decide to throw a pizza party like we do. What did you think about the crust at Villanova?
The crust was interesting from the way that you just looked at it. It kind of has like a yellowish tint to the crust. I believe it's the semolina flour. Semolina flour that they use. Really, really good taste. Very, very light. Just kind of like continuing to eat it, and I wasn't really getting bogged down. Yeah. What would you say, V?
The taste, the unique kind of sweetness to it. So it's crispy, and it's got a little bit of sweetness, and there's like just definitely a different kind of flavor to it.
I was gonna say, and it had the cornmeal.
A little bit of cornmeal on the bottom. As well. So it's got that like Columbus style cutting it. Squares, they cut squares. They got a lot of squares.
Yes, it is a party pizza for a lot of people.
Yeah, talk about the toppings now. It's like toppings were all really good.
And this is what makes a great pizza. The base is covered and then getting to the toppings.
Yeah.
First, starting off with the toppings, the sauce. The sauce is very subtle, but you can feel it. It's there.
And there's a lot of it.
And yes, and you don't need
a good amount.
You don't need any more, you don't need any less. Mm-hmm. It's like a perfect amount, especially with all the toppings that you get.
Yep.
The feta was very fresh. The spinach was very fresh. And we haven't even started talking about the meats. What would you say, V?
All the meats were good. I like the fennel sausage with that crust. It's also got a kind of a sweetness to it, and they really complement each other. Really. And it's crumble sausage. And I'm a sucker for crumble sauce. And then you had the Italian sausage, which was had a really good spice to it. That was probably my favorite of all the meats. And they were just cut like little pepperonis.
Just tons of flavor, tons of depth.
The bacon, thick cut. I mean, it's like thick cut bacon just chopped, and they had real big chunks of bacon.
I think that
flavor
may have been my favorite bite, just because sometimes you got a little bit of that fattiness into the bacon, but then on the opposite side, you had that char and that crunchiness.
And then the Z special, that was like the hit of the party. Everybody loved
everybody
it.
Everybody did
it's
like
just
that.
Their meatball is very good.
Just such a good bite. Like, you would think that it was almost like too much because there's tons on there. It was really light, and that subtleness of that sweetness of that sauce just kept making you want to go back for more.
The pepperoni was good. It was like, and that's my go-to. And I'm just like talking about other things, but like their pepperoni was really good. Overall,
Villanova
was my great first experience for me. We got to sample a bunch of different like toppings. So Z, what do you think? We're talking about the OPP official score for Villanova.
For both of us, came down to a 9-2.
9-2.
Definitely 9-2. A 9-tier.
We were discussing comparing it to Tommy's because we put Tommy's at 9-1 and Iacono's. Because they're kind of in the same class.
Mm-hmm.
And we felt like it was just slightly better than Tommy's. It's just like there and there. Yeah, so Villanova, definitely go out of your way to try them.
Villanova, thank you for taking care of us.
Yeah.
Please keep doing what you do well.